What's up, guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to fix the issue when your microphone is not working when playing Call of Duty Mobile on your iOS or Android device. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. First of all, you should make sure that you're using a Wi-Fi connection in order to use voice chat in Call of Duty Mobile. This might not be the case in future updates or some specific devices, but depending on which device you are using, you will need to use a Wi-Fi connection in order to use voice chat. After changing your connection in your Wi-Fi settings, make sure that Call of Duty Mobile is allowed to access your microphone. In your native settings, navigate to Privacy, Microphone, and here make sure that Call of Duty Mobile is enabled. You should then take a look at your Call of Duty Mobile audio settings. Open up Call of Duty and navigate to your settings. In the Audio and Graphics tab, navigate to the Audio section. Here, make sure to adjust your volume sliders. Your master volume should not be muted, as well as the voice chat and microphone volume sliders. After applying your changes, voice chat should work in Call of Duty Mobile. While in-game, you should be able to see the option to enable your microphone after loading into a match. In your controls settings, tap on Custom Layout. On the top right, you should see the audio button to mute or unmute your microphone. You should, in addition, think about which Bluetooth devices are connected to your device. Some headsets can change the mic input device, and if it's muted, it will not work when trying to use a microphone while in-game. In case nothing helps you out, then make sure to restart your mobile device. This is especially helpful when you haven't done this step in a long time. Restarting your device will restart all processes and will prevent bugs and other issues you might have with your audio. In case you have any further issues or problems following this tutorial, then I suggest following my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.